I may never have promised you a rose garden, boys, but that doesn't mean I didn't promise you a lot of green from selling those fake rosaries around town. Who is it?
Well, sisters, I don't know how you do it, but once again, you've saved the city of Centerline. Well, anyways, I'd like to... Oh, those nuns, they never stick around too long.
Congratulations, sisters, on the bust. Lemonhead? I was just on the phone the other day to J.P. Deuce. Yeah. I have another mission for you, sisters. There's a man selling fake wafers around the town. He says they're the body of Christ. They're not. They're the body of Chris. Chris Christofferson. We need to take this dealer out, but we need a bit more time. You'll need to go. In disguise.
I'm hoping this isn't a waste of my time. These wafers are very popular. I've got a long list of people interested in obtaining them. So if you ladies have a cast, let's get down to communing.
Don't you have anything more
heavenly?
Behold the Mother Mary of all Eucharist. This will get you resurrected.
Not so fast, Carpuzzi.
You're the nuns! Hey, isn't that the Virgin Mary in a tortilla shell?
Where?
Prayer.